So your smartphone's damaged, but you bought the extended warranty. Only one problem.
I still don't have the check to purchase a new phone.
Steele on Your Side has a consumer warning about an insurance company that's come under fire. Tonight at 6 on CTV News Vancouver.